Hello, and we're back into the Titanfall 2 single player. We've got two batteries for BT, and he now says he wants a third, which is over there. Or the next waypoint to getting the batteries over there.
What am I supposed to be doing again, BT?
I require a third battery for full power. Without it, we may not survive through enemy territory.
There you go. Yeah, shotgun doesn't have much of a range. Alright, so I'm guessing we're gonna go up. Yeah. Double jump over to there. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
You don't think I'm that stupid, BT?
Undetermined. I will not know the full extent of your brain function until we establish a neural link.
Doesn't sound like he's got an awful lot of confidence in me. And we made it across there. Sounds like there's bad guys over there. Maybe I need something else other than this shotgun.
Systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
Alright.
No other options.
Jumpy. Jumpy!
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
There you go.
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down one by one.
So I reckon wall run and double jump. Yes, just. Sneaky. Execute. Right, we've already got a DMR. Try some arc grenades. Alright. Shift to zoom in. There we go. Do like the DMR. Any more? Can hear them. We don't know where they are. Sounds like he's down there, so let's. Is there. And there's one.
Oh,
And a droidy thing. There we go. Another droidy thing.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive.
I am aware of that. What's that? Spitfire. Hmm. There's a guy just there, I think. I think you will understand. Down there. Find them now. Can we see anything? Negative on visual. Throw a grenade up. Do we get him? Nope. Well, not all of them, anyway. Get rid of the turret. Those electrical grenades. To take the turret out. It didn't seem to do much to the guys, so we'll swap over.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McAllen, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
BT. Who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS.
Anything in here?
Her name is Sarah Briggs.
Yep. Nothing up there. Up we go! Come on. There we go. Games do like putting you through vents. I hope, judging by all the burny stuff underneath, this one isn't a collapsing one. Aha! A battery! Excellent! So that's the battery. We need to get BT up and running. Thing. There we go. We have a helmety thing. Usually don't go for collectibles because they tend to be a bit of a pain in the ass. and don't really oh god, it won't double jump. Why won't it double jump sometimes? Is there a cooldown on double jumping? No, it won't double jump. Oh, yeah, I wonder if I'm falling off the wall. Yeah. Right, so what I was doing is falling off the wall, and then, because I was jumping too late, it was counting the jump, because I wasn't touching the wall, as my double jump.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
All right.
Complete the neural link immediately. Please install the final battery.
Here you go, big guy. So, we have power.
Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
Okie doke. Embark when ready. Alright. So, our first go in a Titan. Looks a bit sparse.
Protocol 1. Link to pilot. Establishing neural link.
Seems like a sensible protocol.
Neural link established.
Burpee?
Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Alright, that's quite a sensible protecting incoming enemy forces. Mission, I suppose.
Protocol 3, protect the pilot.
That's a good one.
Minimizing critical systems.
Protect me at all costs, for I am the pilot.
The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Yeah. We can do blow people up with their own bullets.
Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve.
Cool. Eat shit.
Complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished.
Excellent. Now I have a gun.
Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety.
Okay, so we're on for Titan versus Titan.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Okay.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT.
Alright, so lots of Q. Damn, wasted my shield then, I think. Oh, it doesn't.
Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased.
Hey.
Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own.
Marking okay. Blood. So the Q missiles don't... Well, they lock on, but they're not intelligent. They don't avoid terrain, they just shoot straight at it. So, handy to know. This Titan BT7274 says, I'm his acting pilot, whether I'm ready or not. I have to make this work, or I'm dead. Yep, that's probably a fair assessment of the situation.
The IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Okay.
This is Wombat 3-2. We're taking heavy casualties down here. Any militia forces, please assist. We've suffered heavy losses.
Oh, friendly Titans.
We've got a friendly Vanguard class Titan.
And bad guy Titans. Hey, Titan's down! Those little dudes. Oh shit. Big Titan. Time that will. Not even sure what I'm shooting at over there. I was getting hit markers off something. Oh, they do bend round stuff. But his burst core. Basically, gun shoots a lot faster, it would seem. Why is it locking on over there and not locking on over where I want it to lock on? All bad guys.
Sorry, pilot, you're not going anywhere. You're gonna regret that.
Let's get some missiles going. Ooh. Yay! Fired things back. What the hell is electric smoke? What does that do? Oh, that's the empty rodeo thing, isn't it? Yes! Another Titan down. Are we done? I think we're done.
Thanks for the assist, sir. We'll secure this area.
Okay. So, new Titan loadout.
Pilot, this Titan weapon is an advanced design and may give us a tactical advantage.
Okay. Sounds useful.
New Titan weapon will be useful.
Agreed. The IMC is well equipped with advanced Titan weaponry. They will be most beneficial to our success.
So, these are all the multiplayer Titans, aren't they? So, get a particle wall. Lock on missiles. Cannon that grants lock on. missiles that need that lock on. Guided missiles that follow where Tone aims the salvo core and sonar lock. Reveals enemies.
With the Tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Yep. Is there really indirect combat when it comes to Titans? I don't know. Yeah, that's one down. Shit, should have locked my ammo. Yeah, I've got a particle wall as well, mate. Aha! Okay. Who is it? Oh, you can't jump as a Titan. So, we have to get out. So you got a different, what's this? Let's see what this one does. You get a different, hit indicator. When they die. Into some more vents. Yeah. What's Oh. Ah. I thought this was an LMG. And it's not. It's a sniper rifle. You just stand out in the open. Oh, look at that. Change gun. There's still somebody shouting, but I don't know where he is. Oh. Oh. Where is this shouty dude?
Hostile infantry. Activating sonar pulse.
There we go. Firestar already equipped. What's that? A shotgun. A shotgun. Kind of like the little thirsty SMGs. Oops. There we have it. We have a control interface. Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Excellent. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Toxic fumes doesn't sound good. Safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Got it. I'll find a way out.
A nearby exit will most likely lead further into the reclamation facility.
Okay. So, going...
Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT.
Okie doke.
Copy that, pilot.
Get sniped. Yeah, it looks like you can hit them anywhere with this thing. Anything good in here? Oh, we've got ammo. I didn't have much ammo left for this thing, did I, really? Oh yeah, I did. It's reloaded it. Excellent. Got a ton of ammo.
Listen up.
Time for a bit of war running.
This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay.
Down we go.
That's okay. That's all good.
What are you?
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Sounds like a fun guy for parties. Well, my snap shooting didn't work, but my hit him in the face. Worked. So we managed to... missed. Bugger. Got a massive magazine, but only four rounds in it. Ooh, bugger. There we go. Oh, I only got a white hit mark that time. I think it did kill him. Perhaps the reds is headshots rather than kill shots. Ooh, bugger. That hit hard. There we go. There's still at least one down there. Can't see him though. Okay. I guess we are the goddamn action hero. God, I thought I'd missed that then.
Captain, I see something moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Hello, fellas. So, not going well. Anybody want to talk? He does.
They can use some help up ahead.
Okay. L-Star. Another old stuff. Shit! Bloody hell, crawly little thing almost killed me.
Oh.
Bad guys! Ooh. Oh, this thing overheats, that's why it's going beep beep beep. What are you doing standing out there? Shit, missed. And again, come on, stick your head out. There we go. Okay, let's Okay, don't know. Bugger! Run away! Run away from the nasty people shooting me with big guns. Greedy thing down. Surprise for everybody. I think it is. Ammo for this thing. Okay, that's reloaded.
Where am I going, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson.
Can't I get up there?
Chance of survival.
Yeah, can. Do just. Yeah. Well, did we have to shoot him twice?
Do we see anything? Sideline negative, stand by. Target spotted.
Another one down. Okay, that was a horrible grenade throw. Oh, bugger, that hit hard, wherever that was. That bloody... Throw that over there. Okay. That's hopefully taking that turret out. How do I get up there, though? No, I don't. I go down here.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Running out of ammo.
I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Shit! Almost got shot in on the back. Yay.
Visual. Anyone have a visual? Negative. No visual. 10-0.
What the? Oh, fuck. Shotgun. Ow, bugger. Oh, well. Die sometime.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
Take out droidy things.
Not bad at all, friend. I just hope you're better than the last one.
That's the second time that droid has got me in the back. Alright, so we'll get rid of the sniper rifle. Because everything's close up.
I can't get a bloody shot. Target outside. Anyone have eyes? I don't see anything. I've got people over here.
Now where was the shotgun guy? I've got much ammo left for that one. Let's swap it with a shotgun.
Exterior drainage pump switched to primary systems.
Okay. There's another old star. Yeah, let's have that old star because that was fun. Right, well, I think before we open this door, it's time for a break. So I shall see you next time. Thanks for watching.